And Parra hits it down to Satin. Comes home for the force play. Returned by Recker. Hits the runner. And everybody will hold. And what are they going to say? They're going to call him out. They're going to say he was out of the baseline. It's a double play. And they're going to send the runners back. So it's a double play, 3-2-3, as Parra is called for running out of the 3-foot wide lane that you must traverse in the last 45 feet to first base.
Well, Recker takes too much time on the throw here. Let's keep an eye on the runner. Yes, sir. Proper call. Can't do that.
The problem with that, of course, is that you have to get to fair territory at some point because the bag is
right
in fair territory. But the problem is he was running in fair territory the whole way.
So Recker throws a side armor here. He's inside the line.
So it's an interference call.